Zane just finished this awesome Forge World piece, a Warp Dragon, I believe it's called.
Yeah, Warp Fire.
Warp Fire Dragon, and go.
All right, well, this is supposed to match this client's radioactive Skaven army. So I imagine this dragon had been sleeping in like piles of this stuff, and it's embedded in his flesh. So it's this really pale sort of skin tone you can see on his back. Let's see if we turn him like this. So he's like real pale, but his limbs and extremities are just this dark, dark flesh, which just makes him look so evil. That's kind of my personal thing. I love that. It's like my signature move on monsters. But you can see like embedded in his flesh is this warp stone. And there's all these like really subtle colors in his flesh, like there's purple and blue in his wings. So it's gotta be one of my favorite sculpts I've ever painted. That's a cool pillar. But yeah, so
the pillar comes with the figure.
Yeah, it's a really nice sculpt. Thing. It's
here, go ahead, stop for just a second so I can get in on his head.
Yeah, really fun to paint. Ridiculously fun to paint. And I really hope the client likes it. I had a blast doing it.
And I noticed you've got like some blues in there.
Yeah.
Like
yeah.
It's very subtle.
Yep. Like just in the wings alone, there's purples, there's blues, there's like a nice shadow.
He's
effect.
Like a mushroom. It's kind of a mushroom like quality.
Yeah, well,
to him.
I guess it's the chaos. The chaos actually sort of warps this dragon. Apparently he like breathes, from what I understand, the rumors I've heard, he breathes like a chaos. I don't know what it is, but it warps you when it hits you. His breath weapon is like a chaos blast or something.
All right, that's fantastic. All right, thanks a lot, Zane. Much appreciated.
Thank you.